Today's property is a very special property. It is a home that was built probably in the 1920s, 1930s, and it's been totally renovated to today's specifications and what today's buyer wants. This home is 110 Union Avenue, and it's located in Nutley, right off of Center Street. It is a 3-bedroom, 1.5-bath, totally redone home, open floor plan with custom cabinetry and plenty of space, brand new wood floors, and quartz countertops, not granite, we're going quartz, stainless appliances, and it's got a decent sized backyard. And the great thing about it is it's close to everything, especially if you're a commuter into New York City. You can walk right to the bus stop, right from your front doorstep. Now, check out this home. Here we are at 110 Union Ave, this gorgeous 3-bedroom, 1.5-bath side hall colonial, totally renovated, just finished up in the last couple weeks with this open floor plan, and it has the quartz countertops and these beautiful lighting fixtures, modern lighting fixtures. Lots of counter space here. Plenty of cabinets. And when you go upstairs, you have 3 large bedrooms with a custom California closet in the master in this gorgeous bathroom. And the home is literally a block away from New York City transportation. And it has a great, nice size yard with a 1-car garage. And when we go down to the basement, we have a bonus room or a den or a home office if you need some quiet. And a light, nice, you know, powder room, totally redone. All the facilities are up to par and updated. And this could be your home. Enjoyed the tour of that beautiful home at 110 Union Ave in Nutley. And if you have any questions about this property and you would like a private showing, give me a call at the number here below. I'm Matt DeFede with Realty Executives Elite Homes in Nutley, New Jersey. Have a great day.